Hello guys, this is Neeraj Karthikeyan once again and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's video is completely going to be about an unnecessary trip. Actually,
unnecessary trip.
Yes, it's unnecessary. Actually, we were planning to go to that trip
just tomorrow.
Some days after, but unexpectedly we planned it today itself, and we are just chilling over.
This is
duplicate,
and we are just standing over here, and we sat in this old Bima's canteen in our college, and we are just chilling. So take a look around all the people over here. Charila, Indra, epic laugh. So Pradyumna is driving my car, and Krishna is driving his bike. So first of all, we are going to fill fuel in my car, as there is a very low, less amount of fuel there. Oh, Kishan got his tank filled.
We all stopped here in order to have a discussion about who are going to drive and who are going to sit back. And now we are going to start in few minutes.
So our ride just got started, and now Abhishek is driving this bike, and back of him is Chetan. You know this cool guy from before itself. And let's start our ride. So now it's 10:45 in the morning, and we are not yet started our ride properly. We started our ride, but we are not speeding up because of the car behind us. And there is a huge time gap between cars and bikes.
Up and coming down, sweat coming.
So now we started speeding up, and I think we will be reaching there in next 50 to 55 minutes. Yes, almost 1 hour. So Swarup is driving this car, and let's see what's going to happen. I'm going to cut the sound here because I'm going to be speeding up and crossing all these cars. You try to understand yourself. Yet there is race to begin. I am at last. There are two cars ahead and two bikes ahead me. See, what's the power of 250? Are you cutting us? Are you cutting me? So we are back a lot. But I think we will be ahead in few minutes. Let's see. Speed up, no shit. అరే ఇల్లు అక్కడికి ఎంగిస్తారు ఇల్లు బైక్ లో ఉన్నారు
సార్. ఇన్ ఆర్డర్ టు హ్యావ్ సమ్ డ్రింక్స్ అబ్జెక్ ఇస్ హావింగ్ దిస్ థింగ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీవన్ ఇస్ హావింగ్ కూల్ డ్రింక్స్. Rest of them are chilling in the cars. Oh. This is the guy who is giving directions. And a fucking thing happened that my action camera's mount got broken. And now I have to hand over my action cam to Bhaskar. Abhishek and Chetan got
left behind.
Yes.
We are waiting here.
We all are waiting here.
Odara Junction.
The thing which happens here is we have to take a turn over here, but if we go straight, then we'll go to Arthur.
Yeah, one more thing. What happened here
with
the ATM, you know? So the
Bodara,
this place, the
Bodara. I'll show you.
See, the thing which I'm going to show you now is.
Shocking.
Yeah, it's shocking.
I inserted my card. I removed it. English.
Where is the cash withdrawal option?
There is no cash withdrawal
option. I never saw such a funny option over here.
I think
instead of the cash withdrawal option, there is balance inquiry and everything.
We just reached this place, the Tadipur Reservoir. The time is around 12:20, and Pradyum and Abhishek are laughing over here, as you can see. Okay, and all the girls are taking selfies, and our selfies are also over. And here, ahead of me, there is Kishan and Bhaskar in black and black. And it's a very wonderful ride.
And boats are there.
Oh, boats!
I think Jodhpur Palam is missing. I think you understood the point.
Already
boat. Boat. I am going to cut this thing.
No, bro. Keep my dialogue.
And
boat
this time, See, this is the entire scene. And Abhishek is walking on my side. So tell me, Abhishek, what's your opinion on this ride?
Oh, big one, bro.
You enjoyed your bike.
You enjoyed my bike. Arey, I think there is boarding, bro. Let us see what is happening here. Shit. There's a lot of sound here. Nice water. So we are walking all the way from through this route, and there is Abhishek walking very fast. And back there are a lot of girls, short girls, walking very slowly. So we just reached the extreme end of the reservoir. It's completely too hot. So after having lunch for 2 hours, we are leaving to our houses. So finally the ride is completed. We dropped Divya in college, not our friends dropped Divya in college. At present Prem is driving the car. But take one on the good thing that you do, I'm not sure.